Mechatronics is a combination of mechanical and electronics. So anything that, you know, robotics, the conveyor that you see behind me is a mechatronics program. Anything that combines a mechanical function with an electronics function can be considered mechatronics. Our whole goal with mechatronics is to provide the industry partners with a manufacturer that can not only manufacture but can also diagnose and repair the machines. So in that process, we're teaching them hydraulics, pneumatics, electronics, a little bit about robotics, automation. So all of those combined will generate our new mechatronics programs.
I think it's a great program. It's giving skills to students that can come out of the class once it's completed and get a good job out in industry. For us, it fills a role for a need for the machine maintenance technicians that we're looking to build and hire.
After I complete the certificate, I want to get a job in a machine shop somewhere and eventually work my way up the ladder into equipment maintenance and programming. So anything with a CNC machine or a factory automation, programming robots, precision machinery, anything of that nature.
I just don't think that you can be successful in production and aerospace and manufacturing anymore with a singular skill set. So Everett's really visionary in providing us a program at AMTEC that's going to allow people to have a variety of skills that'll be applicable in many different facets of the manufacturing environment, which will be cost effective for every single employer in the region.
So with a certificate in mechatronics, you're going to be able to go out to companies like Boeing or some of the smaller ones in Snohomish County here, Royal, Universal, anybody that has a long conveyor line where a product starts at one end and finishes on the other end. Everything in between, our guys are going to be able to diagnose and repair.
Yeah, we're very excited to see EVCC offering a mechatronics program. It is today something that's very much needed in our area and in our industry. We have very complex CNC machines that we operate that we need to have running about 24/7, and it's very important to keep those machines up and running. And the mechatronics program is going to offer skill sets for employees that we need to hire in the future to maintain these pieces of equipment, to keep our businesses up and running.
That's one of the great things about AMTEC is, and Everett Community College, is the flexibility that it provides us. 2 years from now, we might have this interview doing something totally different that's not even on the boards yet. And we want to be able to be situated to where we have that flexibility to respond to the industry needs and develop a program, curriculum around whatever the industry needs are.